Vegas police say a man was shot near Cary and MLK just after 6 last night. When officers arrived, they found the man in his 30s with several gunshot wounds. He was rushed to the hospital, but is expected to survive. Police have yet to share any details on a motive or possible suspect. We'll, of course, update you once we learn more.